Tonight, we're learning more about a burglary at the historic Griest building in downtown Lancaster. And that's where we find News 8 Lancaster reporter Meredith Jorgensen. Meredith.
Hi, Ron. 14 stories of this Lancaster skyscraper include some law offices, counseling services, plus the development group that owns the Griest building, the Eklund Group, is housed here as well. The question today is, what did thieves take from this building, and did it include personal information? Police say someone broke into the Griest building over the weekend. Workers discovered shattered glass and broken doors Sunday afternoon and called 911. From one office, two safes were pried open. On the 11th floor, this door was shattered but has already been replaced. The law firm of Atlee Hall and Brookhart lost several small electronics, including a brand new iPad and an iPhone.
That was our first concern. You know, did they get employee information, addresses, you know, client information, but it doesn't appear that they messed with any of that.
Also taken from Atlee Hall, several Philadelphia Flyers tickets. There's an unhappy hockey fan in that office today. Employees say they are shaken by these thefts and the invasion into their workspaces. Now, as of right now, police have no suspects in this burglary, and they're asking anyone who might have information on it to call police. That's the latest here. Ron, back to you.
This is our case. All right. Thank you, Meredith.